excited to be out here today to kind of celebrate our success here. The Keep Greeley Moving initiative, as we call it, the passage of 2A, 2B from last fall. We're real excited about this project here. This is our first major project to kind of kick the program off. So we want to kind of celebrate this. This is something we're going to do over the next 7 years and try to communicate and show the community what we're doing. $84 million of funding to do this over the next 7 years. So obviously real important.